We are already in the second month of the second half of the year, and it is so full of fear and pain. But we choose to be grateful for what we have than to complain about what we do not have, right? In the month of celebrating women, we are grateful and celebrating the women because it is them who makes a house a home and a seat to the offsprings. And Zola Hashatsi is doing it loudly. On the 4th of the August, he appreciated the vocal highness Kelly Kumalo, and now Unathi, who was previously harassed by a taxi driver after he scratched her car. Hi, T Squad, and welcome to the T World. This is what he said to her on the 5th. On the 5th day of Women's Month, I would like to appreciate and show love to my dear friend Unathi. I love you, Choma. Try to call you Ekuseni. I'm about to unleash the dragon on that taxi driver that scratched you, Izolo. At his squad, this was appreciated by a variety of women because Unathi had just posted videos of a taxi driver trying to imitate her after doing her wrong. The Uzalo actress Princess Nyaleng answered and said, "Please do that, Zola. This is all we ask of our men. Do not turn a blind eye on a bad behavior. You are doing the Lord's work," she said. "Thank you, Zola, for being different and being a friend of note. You stick to the Dumi's case until the sentencing. You supported your friend Zola when people were faking his death, and now standing up for your friend Unathi, and that is not all that you have done. Dare to be different, even if it doesn't change the world. It will change the way others see life." That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.